now we're going to show you how we use the Veritas pin router on the Veritas table to reproduce exact copies of components of the 1954 Cadillac Seville. Change the pin so that we can cut the outside so there's an eighth inch extra material to sand in. Okay, what we've done is we switched the pin on the pin iron to an eighth inch bigger than our cutting bit. So that way, after it makes a cut, instead of being a flush cut like this, it'll leave an eighth inch extra review for sanding in on the mold. Now we've got an exact copy of our template. This particular boat needs this piece replaced on both starboard and port gunwales. So there's our original.
Tight on the inside. Room to sand on the outside. And an exact copy on the curve on the inside.
It's a great tool. Snake Mountain Boatworks would be not able to do some of the more complicated and intricate shapes that we have to reproduce without this tool. Well worth the investment.